I noticed that your hair is really bushy. Did you know that?
Yeah, I know that.
So do people ever talk about it?
It's come up.
Is his hair naturally that way, or is it a perm?
No, I think it's natural.
Fascinating.
Now, Chase, your hair is unusually bushy. And Michael, the bushiness of his hair is none of your business.
You, the kid with the bushy hair.
Did your hair get bushier?
I've heard that.
I like his hair. It reminds me of my grandma's dead poodle.
Yeah, it is poodle-ish.
You dented my fro.
You big-haired freak. Hey, Fuzzyhead.
Hey, now, you promised not to call me Fuzzyhead anymore.
Curly Sue?
And now I'm liking Fuzzyhead.
Does it look better?
I don't know. It was a bush before, it's a bush now.
His hair is fine.
Chase, she talks perfectly now. Chase!
Michael!
Is that really your hair?
Yes.
I doubt it.
You're gonna look a lot better without these black curls in your hair.
Hey, I like black curls.
How you make your hair so fluffy? Cannot!
Just tell them what they want to know. Okay. Well, it all starts with a quality shampoo and conditioner.
Oh, conditioner.
It's a little embarrassing, but I'm a hair model.
What is a hair model?
My mom hired an agent that books me for magazine shoots for companies that make, you know, hair-related products.
You super poofed your head.
It's not supposed to.
Look at little boy with big, stupid hair. But you will not make fun of my little friend's beautiful, beautiful hair.
That kid has amazing hair.
I'm just so proud of his hair.